with Paul, loads of coach, and underage strengthening for Manor. And it's evident this evening that the amount of work has been done both for St. Gale and Division 1 on the 16th final this evening. I want to thank St. Gales again for putting the facilities at the post this evening to have this game on the lights here in Enniskillen. I want to thank our match referee, John McGurn, and his linesmen, umpires, for the job they've done here this evening. I want to thank the youth board at Fermanagh for the work that they have done throughout the year in promoting underage games throughout the county, and I pay tribute to them for that. I congratulate Derek Donnelly on the success this evening, a double in the year, and on behalf of the people of Fermanagh and indeed all across the county, I wish them well in the Paul McGurk tournament that they play at the weekend. And it gives me great privilege to present to them the flag of the 16.
I am delighted to accept this trophy on behalf of the skillful and hard-working Hawks in the 16th league. We are a pace of blood and didn't mind waiting 2 days longer to become double under 16 champions. All in people deserve our thanks. The Fermanagh Youth Board, by Francis Graham, new owned. Derek Donnelly Youth Committee, led by Dean McGovern and Gary Smith. All Hawks underage coaches, especially our managers Andy Green and Peter Jones. Congratulations, Dan Skill. No doubt you will be back stronger than ever next year. 3 cheers for the years. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
We will see you again. All Saturday and a closer come game. Thank you very much.